Just into the KDKA newsroom, the Pennsylvania Department of Health is reporting 986 new coronavirus cases. The statewide case total has now hit a new level of more than 60,000. The statewide death toll is up to 4,342, with 124 new deaths reported.